This is CCTV of a train crash that happened yesterday in Spain. It's a horrible incident and nearly 80 people have been confirmed dead so far, with a similar number injured. It was travelling from the capital Madrid to Ferrol and derailed at around 9 in the evening. All 13 carriages came off the track, and in fact the crash was so bad that one of the carriages ended up on the road above the embankment. At the moment, crash investigators think it was simply an accident, but they're still looking into it.